This all started with Tyrone and I talking shit into the locker room. And look, I have a lot of people on my death list. Tyrone Woodley just happens to be the first one up.
Oh, you want to know the date?
August 28th.
That is less than 92 days away.
You're going to blink
and it's going to be here. Wait, hold on. What's up?
What you know about these, yeah?
Hold the clip.
You know about these, though?
Here for some clout. You and Ben are going to have a lot in common after tonight. Both got knocked out in the first round.
I'll do this.
Chase me.
I'll do this. I got my belts too, champ.
I'm already Hall of Fame, bro.
That's cool. That's good. You still can't fuck with me.
All right, man.
And we talking about that.
Ain't no money behind you, bro.
Ain't no money behind you. Your shit just went down, didn't it?
Four losses in a row.
And I got 5 world titles.
You know
what
I got five world titles. You don't know about these, young champ.
I got 5 world titles.
Young champ, you don't know about
these. Now look, Tryon, we respect your career and what you've done, but you're just a recycled UFC fighter who's gonna get killed by a YouTuber.